In this picture, there are 40 people. None of them can be seen. In this film, we hope to show you how not to be seen.
Hey, guys.
This is Mr. E.R. Bradsall, Black Lion Road, Southeast 5. He cannot be seen. Now, I'm going to ask him to stand up. Mr. Bradsall, will you stand up, please?
Nice.
No way.
This demonstrates the value of not being seen. In this picture, we cannot see Mrs. B.J. Smegma of 13 The Crescent, Belmont. Mrs. Smegma, will you stand up, please?
Fucking water.
This is Mr. Nesbitt of Harlow, Newtown. Mr. Nesbitt, would you stand up, please? Mr. Nesbitt has learnt the first lesson of not being seen, not to stand up. However, he has chosen a very obvious piece of cover.
Who checked there?
When I'm playing against you, me.
Excellent.
Mr. E.V. Lambert of Homeley, the Burrows, Oswestry, has presented us with a poser. We do not know which bush he is behind, but we can soon find out. Yes, it was the middle one.
Never mind, someone's
Mr. Ken Andrews of Leighton Road, Slough, has concealed himself extremely well. He could
Please
be almost anywhere.
Back,
he could be behind the wall, inside the water barrel, beneath a pile of leaves, up in the tree, fucking squatting hell, down behind the car, concealed in a hollow,
because...
or crouched behind anyone.
Oh, it's you. Never mind, you're in B.
Thoughts on that, dude?
My thoughts are just fucking zero. My game is a zero.
Hey, guys!
Ah, shit!
Devastating!